Yeah. I think it's universe now. Oh, that's it. When we get on the tape, it's all new stuff.
So this ain't gonna change your name.
Elvis on that one. Elvis on that bit.
Change your... Listen to the ones who will change your world. Gonna change your world. Gonna change your... Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
On sale, 50p from the box office.
What's the first track?
Oh! doing, and then she takes the fucking drugs, right? I mean, she doesn't concentrate, she doesn't try. You know, she doesn't even try to play the bass after makeup.
No.
She's not into reggae.
She
has not like
one
reggae.
Scrap of equipment, right?
And the women, we bought it.
We bought it.
For her, we went to the shop, we tested, we thought which one would be good.
And she doesn't even listen to a record. When she doesn't try to play the bass after record, it's really
Oh, we've stopped.
He's a child.
Would you like to get out or would you like me to fetch some things?
I think we've met at 85.
Day, people like him are changing to number 6.
Thank you.
If you don't do that, how are you gonna get the start? Because that's what's drawing you. You see? You gotta count the time in for that.
What are you gonna do? I'm gonna go for the start, yeah?
Yeah.
Just do it to start it to get you the rhythm.
Yeah.
Yeah? That's how you start. Yeah?
When it comes in, the proper verse, I leave off that because I'm gonna dub it on my end.
Play the
rhythm.
What's so offensive about it?
What?
So I've got to take it down now.
You were told once, I shan't tell you again.
Alright, I'll take it down then.
Okay.
Yeah. it's your brother and they still do it. There's a meaning there and nobody seems to really quite get it. They get near it but they don't grasp it.
Intercolestial masturbation. People who jerk off tonight, I can say, go home tonight and jerk off and think of me. Too much beer to do this. This feels good with a pants wiggle, you know, because I ain't got no underwear on. Oh, it's a hoot. It's a real hoot.
So when you come back down into your rhythm, what has happened that you've lost momentum?
I will. Full night brain.
That's some light.
Thank you.
has got to be all the time, you know?
Really,
interviews
as well.
Yeah, oh, interviews, but I mean, taking photos, you can't tell what somebody's about by looking at a picture, can you? Really. You see pictures of them kids in the papers and that. I mean, like me and you have never seen them. Nobody's really ever seen them, you know? They're just sort of obscure people trying to get in the paper as far as it looks.
Thank you. I'm lost on it.
Yeah, I know. It's the last bit. Dun, 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 dun.
Thank you.
after that.
Paint a ski slope in. Susie, your nose, it's so bare.
Thank you.
anything to do with us.
No, that's what we heard. He must have been in the house.
Well, you must have thought that we get Andrew to take Andrew's weapon. Andrew has never owned or managed this place.
See, that's not. Oh, if you want to correct me, you must have got the place yourself.
Well, I'll do that. Yes, if necessary. We'll have to go and search. Who's your manager? Can I have the name of your manager?
Nelly's over there.
Malcolm McLaren. Malcolm McLaren's our manager. See him.
Malcolm McLaren.
Who the hell is he? Oh, some decent fucking music at last.
question.
You're what?
I am now stuck.
Stuck with what?
A bit of funny question.
Oh, come on. Johnny run. Why are you being so rough? Do you always act like this, huh?
Yes. Oh, God.
I think Dirty Harry will do that to you.
He's filming me being star material.
Star. The star. Johnny Rock. Johnny Rock.